So anyway, I'm single. Smooth segues, I'm all about them. Oh yeah, anybody else single?
Yeah.
Three dudes, okay. Everyone else showing off their true love that's gonna last forever. I see what you're doing.
Woo!
I see what you're doing. Whoa, that guy went woo and she was off. Now, now, I swear to God that happened. I'm not making that up. Oh man, and he didn't see it, now I feel like an asshole. I was like, she did? That's not cool. I just proposed yesterday, this is fucked up. Oh man. How long have you guys been dating?
We've been married for 2 years.
Oh, you've been married for 2 years? And then you definitely said no to the true love thing. Wow, did you just like rings or something? What the fuck? Yeah, I'll marry him.
No, like rings too. We'll marry each other. It's a good union we got going on here.
Wow. So you guys were just joking.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's great. You can make those jokes and know that your bond is strong enough to outlast it.
Sure.
Sure. See, you can even just agree with something. You're making me uncomfortable to both of you. What do you do for a living?
Me?
No, both of you, yeah.
Oh, I work in a bar.
You work in a bar? Okay. Say you're a bartender.
No.
You're not a bartender.
No.
What do you do?
I work in the restaurant part.
Do you just break up couples? Is that your job? You guys aren't going to work out. Leave each other. No, there's no point. Okay, so you work in a bar. What do you do?
I'm an attorney.
You're an attorney? What kind?
Privacy
attorney? So you hated everything I was just talking about.
No, it was great.
Okay. Oh, so you're for it. So yeah. What kind of privacy attorney? What is that? What do you do?
I do work for companies who have data and want to use it.
You work for companies that have data and want to use it?
Yes.
Isn't that the opposite of privacy? We have all these people's data and we just want to share it with other companies that make money. I will gladly take your privacy piss. This seems like a bad privacy lawyer. Busted! You must be. Both of you have Apple Watches and you're very well dressed. I believe you're a lawyer. But for privacy, I don't fucking think so, Tom. You're an anti-privacy lawyer. Now he's doing this. You might be right, dude. I'm not really good at lying. Thank God you're not the prosecution, otherwise this case would be over. You're dismissed. No. Can you do that as a lawyer? No, you can't do that as a lawyer. I don't know anything about law. That's good. You guys seem happy, man. Married 2 years, you're still sitting close to each other. That's cool, dude.